And I wouldn't be shocked, not reporting this, just this is what the speculation has been behind the scenes, is that there's a possibility that Ken Holland is promoted to president of hockey operations and Steve Staios is promoted to general manager, and the Oilers are able to keep, you know, most of their hierarchy intact, and give Steve Staios a bigger voice.